Let's go! This'll do.
Let him go! Come on, boy! Hey!
Marshall?
Don't you
What's going on?
Like I commune. Well then, I know. My job.
Take care of the folk who live here.
Oh, you heard that one. Going. Well, let me put it to you this way. Excellent and bad and all. But blood drinking and psychotic episodes seem to be somewhat. Or I'm dreaming.
That happened too.
How was it getting in here?
It was.
Oh, it must be. Come in and disappear. Town's overrun a couple of times. Now we're low on ammunition, and I'm too.
You clear the place out?
Good man, John Marshall.
And them two clowns you had before. Gone?
Maybe. Jonah off to look for you. They both been gone for years now. That's a good question.
Where'd you send them?
The general store. Jonah of these. Sure he can't run into any trouble. They sing, they'd stop it. I'm sure you got your own trouble.
Hey, mister.
Hey, Paul.
Seen a couple deputies nearby? Marshall's boys. Eli?
They sound like Jews.
I don't know.
Why? This whole thing is nothing but a... You know that, don't you?
I find that highly unlikely, amigo.
I don't like Jews. Or folk. Or native. You mention it.
You're a nice, kind man to meet in a time of trouble.
There's not to it.
Why? What are you talking about?
Why? Like,
Flipper, booger.
Hello, boys. Marshall sent me, need some help. Guess you got other plans. Enjoy your easy now, gentlemen. Fun times we had.
I think you were done a lot.
Best be dead.
Hello, Jack.
Hello, Marshall.
The boys?
I found them.
I understand. I'll for them.
It's fast. And they died with their bell. Well, one of them did.
Good.
There's John.
Here, you keep it. Care of yourself, John.
You too, Marshall.
Hello.
Now you're talking. Any gifts from the other? Do for you.
About more research subject. Glad to resupply it if you can do a little body snatching for me.
All right, see what I can do. I sure hope you're really dead.
shit.
Come alive again. Seth, finally I've joined you.
Apocalypse.